Should I remind you who has seniority over you?
You're making me uncomfortable, Ken.
Oh, yeah? Where are you going? Didn't you hear what I said?
You're trying to intimidate me to get me to do whatever it is you want me to do.
Hey, looking good, baby.
So good. Hey, what is your number?
And she didn't even notice. I mean, I could have told her I was texting or something, right?
I have been working around the clock and picking up the slack because everyone is quitting.
Did you think of going to anyone?
What's the point? It's not like they're gonna listen anyways.
Can you just please not talk about this?
Of course. This stays between us. She's rather embarrassed.
About?
Why tell you when I can just show you instead?
You said you would be back in an hour.
Relax. It's only a few hours later than I thought. I was stuck in traffic.
Well, I guess traffic explains all that.
I need you both here tomorrow morning at 6 a.m.
I'll be here.
Okay, good.
I actually had tomorrow off.
Do you even like your job? Then I'm gonna need you to be here tomorrow morning at 6 a.m.
Can you believe that she asked me that?
How does she keep her job?
Maybe she came with the building.